Father, when did we stop seeing eye to eye? When did Meteor become your everything, and your loved ones cease to matter? You abandoned us all. But he was there for me, Father. There for me when you were not. Though he proved no better in the end. Gaius was just another man, with an all-consuming obsession. So I ran, left the Empire behind, and came to Eorzea, where I built the Ironworks. It was then that I first donned these goggles. Eorzea opened my eyes. It was home to so many manner of people, each with their own hopes and dreams. People worth saving, and so I fought beside them. I wanted to prove that my knowledge could serve a nobler purpose. I wanted to prove that there was another way. And it all began that day when I found my new home. Forgotten how wonderful it was, the wind in your hair, the endless sky. That light, it was you, wasn't it? It's surprising how few people know this, but all pure-blood guardians have a third eye. Perhaps mine helped me recognize you. Perhaps it was just a lucky guess. Was made for this, to carry Eorzea's protectors into battle. I am proud to be able to call them my own.
See, what exactly do you remember?
Alphinord, my boy, sorry to have been such a hurt.